Let's take a look at I Hear You Knockin' by Dave Edmunds. So this is a modified 12-bar blues, and it starts with a turnaround. So we start off with an F sharp, we go into A, then E, and a B7. So that's the last four bars of the sequence. Sometimes you find that these songs start with the last four bars as an intro. So F sharp, if you're not familiar with F sharp, just play the F a fret upwards. Then the A, then the E, then B7. Try and get a cleaner B7 than that. Better. So it goes F sharp. It's not too bad. So then we move into the verse. So let's have a look at the verse. We've got E. 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 3, 2, 3, 4, 4, 2, 3, 4. Then A. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. Back to E. 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4. Then A again. B7. And then into another verse. E, 7. And then we go into the solo where he does some interesting slidey things with the slide, and that is once again a 12 bar blue pattern. It's got that turnaround that we encountered for the intro as the last four bars. So let's give it a go. So we've got E, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, 2, 3, 4, 2, 2, 3, 4, and we do that turnaround, F sharp, and A, B7. So next up, we've got another two verses. Turn around again, and F, and A, B7. And I believe we play the solo again to fade. So that 12 bar sequence. Right then, so as you notice that I was doing a bit of palm muting, so it makes it sound a little bit more authentic. So should we try it through with a bit of palm muting from the top then?
7.
There we go.